Oh, good, it showed up. Okay. It scared me for a second there. I couldn't see it in the preview window. So, today I am trying out the Kite. This is the first game I'm doing where, I felt the need to put on the short film. Innate Studio, okay. Music's really good. Use left mouse button to move and interact. Open the inventory, move the cursor to the upper edge of the screen. That's actually more sense than I was expecting it to be. But, simple enough, okay. Use items on active entities or characters, just drag and drop the item on it. The game saves automatically. And there's the save icon. Is this my kid? This is my son, my life. How are you, Andrew? I'm hungry, Mom. Give me something to eat, please. God, I have nothing to give you. Alright, so I'm Mary. Something to eat. It's a gift from my husband, Oliver, on our 7th anniversary. Oh, that music gives me a timeline placement. So that went into my inventory, I take it? Yes, suppliers are there, okay. I don't think there's anything that I need the TV on for at the moment. So let's try getting Andrew some food. Will this lead to a kitchen? Yes, okay. Ooh. That's not a good looking kitchen. There's the laundry. Okay, that's gonna annoy the heck out of me, so. So it's drip or run forever, great. Alright, got utensils. Well, not necessarily utensils, but cooking implements. Matches, I think, is what that was. Gas cooker. Alright. Bread box? Yes, a bread box. Okay. Empty. Anything to do with the clothing? Not at the moment. Anything in the fridge? Oh, there's a knife in the freezer. A knife. It freezes very tightly here. I'm pretty sure I need the knife, so how do I get the knife? Empty. Oh, it freezes very... Okay. I think I know what I need to do. Let me try something else. Oh wait, matches, duh. Not a good idea? Those are matches, right? Yeah, matches. Okay. So what am I missing to get the knife out? I hate that dripping so much. Empty. So I can't just grab it out. Gas cooker, so it's probably a bad idea to use matches there. I can't think of anything else to do, so... I did something. Get the burners on. Yeah, I didn't think that was going to work. I swear I picked up other stuff. Where'd that stuff go? Long play, I think I can use it, but screw to the wall. Can't imagine this works, but it's worth a shot. So I know the fridge is empty. There's gotta be something else in the other room. Can you get the bag? I'm assuming talking to Andrew isn't going to do me any good. I mean, it's something, technically. Yeah, I didn't think that was going to work. As far as I can tell, there's nothing... Wait, there's a door this way? I'm going to assume that's the namesake of the game. The kite, Andrew's favorite toy. Alright. No reason to go out. I am not seeing anything. Any chance there's a hint thing anywhere? No. So pliers and a piece of bread. Ooh, a jar. I missed that before. Jam jar, there's a little jam at the bottom. Okay, so I really need to get that knife. Or not. Thank you, Mom. probably Oliver back from work. Hello, how are you? How's your new job? Same as always. Terrible. What should we do? We don't even have enough food for a child. I feel like he's going to end up being an abusive person. There's something in the pocket. It looks like a piece of paper with numbers on it. And I can't take anything from there. Okay. I cannot talk to Andrew. And he's drinking. What are you doing? Mary, don't piss me off. Yep, abusive. You won't find the answer to your problems at the bottom of a bottle. Can't cope with it. Maybe I'll get fired, assholes. This fucking test, fucking numbers, I hate my job. There's no question in my mind that he takes it out on his wife. Doesn't appear to be anything else I can do in here. Can't talk to Andrew. Alright, there we go. Ooh, that is hard to see. Department of Logical Diagnostics. Test of microblock CPR34C. Input stage PPD number 1.03. The number matches 5. Operating voltage 380 volts. P factor 19. Okay. So I can interact with this. Of pulses number one. Microstate electro. I have no idea what it wants. I'm assuming there's a hint to what to do there, but I cannot see it, like, in the slightest. So I have to do something with that paper. Just double checking there was nothing there. Okay, so yeah, when I go out of races, I know what it is. I think P factor 19, number of matches 5. 199 adds up to 19, 289 adds up to 19. So there's 5 things that add up to 19, I think. And oh, this is gonna be hard. I'm assuming it's always within groups of 3, based off of what I see here. I think I am right, though. I think that's how it works. Finding 18s. This could take a while. Maybe it can be more. I honestly have no idea, but based off of the 2 that exist, let's see. I don't know if diagonals are an option either, so I have no idea. That's 18. 20. 18. Yeah, I keep ending up with 18. I know what to do, I just... It's just they're tiny numbers and there's a lot of them, so this is going to end up taking me a while. For the sake of time, I may just end up looking at these, but I'll try to avoid that. I've got to be missing something obvious. Alright, I'm going to do some work off-screen, and I'll get back to you as soon as I have anything figured out. Okay, managed to find one, so I believe there's two more to go.
All right, got the second one. There's one more.
So I'm going to go back to a live scene. So 667 and 892. Pretty sure the other one I need is vertical, so I just need to pay attention. 992 would be 20. 92. Oh, is 11, so that doesn't work. 208 is 10. 889 won't work. 894 won't work. 945, that's 18. 452 would be 11. 524, that won't work. 264, no. 647, 17. 476, same thing. 760, 602. 227 would be 11. 275, it's 14. 756, I think, is 18. Yeah, that'd be 18. 786 can't work. 868 is 20. Same for 686. 862. 16. 623. That definitely doesn't work. 239. That definitely doesn't work. 392, no. 927. Wait, 9 to 11 plus 7, that's 18. 278. 927 doesn't work, 278 won't. 783, that's 18. 721, no. 212, no. 125, no. 259 should not work. That'd be 79, which would be 14, so no. 599 obviously doesn't work. 914, it's 14. 148. I mean, I assume that they wouldn't overlap anyway, but just in case. 148. That definitely wouldn't work. 489. 48 is 12. 9. Nope, that doesn't work. 891 is 18. 483, no. 194, no. 621, no. 215, no. 648 is 18. 483 shouldn't work. Let's see. 673, 16. 3 would be 13. Yeah, so that doesn't work. 879, I don't think works. 87 would be 15. No, so that does not work. 816 would not work. 169, 699. No, that can't work. 993 can't work. 935. See, 93 is 12. 5 would be 17, so no. 352, 520, 21. Again, I keep being 18 for most of these. 914, no. 146, no. 8 plus 6 is definitely no, so that's. So I can screw off on that one. No. Definitely no. That's 10. 3, 5, 8. 16. 5, 8, 5, 18. 8, 5, 8 ends up being over. Five, eight, seven, that would be 20. Which means 8, 7, 6 would be more than that, so that doesn't work. 7, 6, 4. 13 with 4, that's 17, so it doesn't work. 6, 4, 2 doesn't work. 2, 8, 5. 15. 8, 5, 8. 21, so that doesn't work. 5, 8, 7. That should work. Idiot. That's 20, so that doesn't work. Eight, seven, eight does not work. 7, 8, 1 does not work. 8, 1, 2 does not work. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 0, 2, 0, 8. 1, 9, 4. That's 14, so that doesn't work. 9, 4, 7. Pretty sure it's 20. 4, 7, 2, no. 7, 2, 4, no. 2, 4, 8, no. 4, 8, 3, no. 8, 3, 8, no. Wait, 8, 3, 8, yes, that is it. There we go. Alright, so I did the test for the husband. That took me way longer than I should have, mainly because I was miscounting. Alright, here's your test. Oliver, I did it. You, unbelievable. Okay, excellent. Don't trick anymore, please. Oh, shut up. Can't take this anymore. What are you gonna do? Can't take this anymore. Can't take this anymore. Okay. I can't leave. Still can't do anything with the knife. Got the pliers, I still don't know what they're for. Really odd that I can't leave. Obviously there's something I have to do in here. Matches were used on the cooker. Oh, I can take his booze away. Put that back where it belongs. I wonder. Okay, so I could dump it down the sink. Okay. What are you doing, bitch? Angie's beating her. Yeah, this, I had a feeling stuff like this was going to happen, which is why this is the first game I'm actually putting a mature film on. I have an idea. I don't know if it'll work. I turn this on. So I definitely feel like I'm going to be needing that knife. Okay, so now that there's water in it, and I lit the cooker a while ago. Boiling. Alright, so let's try this. I think that worked. Okay, got the knife. Empty. I doubt this works, but I'm gonna try everything. That worked apparently. So I have the plate, the knife, and the pliers. Oh, that jerk! Okay, so there's a gap here and stick something thin through it. Alright, so I had the right idea. Where's our child? You hear me? I need to draw his attention away from the TV somehow. Music box? Nope, that didn't work. Do you want more? Ugh, I hate him so much. Maybe trying to destroy the music box would work out. I mean, Oliver's obviously useless. Uh, Eli, can you help me? I have enough problems of my own to deal with. It was worth a shot. I got a plank, it looks like. I mean, I think that would technically draw his attention away, but I don't think that's what he wants me to do. There's suspicious individuals, better stay away from them. Excuse me, how can I get to the roof? Why do you want to get there? I like to smoke on the roof. Do you have a cigarette? No, I don't smoke. Too bad. Alright. Rubbish chute. I have no idea what I just grabbed. It's too heavy. Not anything I do there unless. Okay, I just figured I'd try a few different things there. Package? Hello, do you have any cigarettes? Smoking's not for a nice girl like you. Oh, this is not for me, it's for my friend. They're literally called cigarettes. There's a reason the et is on the name. If I see him, then maybe I'll give you a cigarette. It's an odd request. Yeah, that makes no sense to me. I wonder. It's worth a shot. This guy's smoking here, is there any chance? Guys, do you have a cigarette? We dance for it? Haha. Ugh. Jerk. Get the fuck out of here. No reason to think that's gonna work, but I mean. Alright, maybe she has a cigarette? Calling the police, okay. So she's not gonna be helpful. I want to at least try this. No? How about this? Can I throw the pliers at the TV? No? I don't know what this is. There'd be anything to do in here. Why the guy would need to see a friend is beyond me. We're just trying everything I can think of at this point. It's gotta be something on the outside. It has to be. Oh, what's this? I wish there was something that showed me what it was, because I have no idea what that is. Garbage chute? So I'm just trying everything I can think of. I didn't think that was anything, but I want to double check. There's plenty of items, I just don't know what to do with them. Oh, I can go farther out this way. Find my son. Okay, so I have to find him. I have to see him from the roof, basically. There's something up there. Box, I wonder how it got there. There's something useful inside. I think maybe I could use something like a step stool, but it doesn't look this way. Cat here. Oh, okay, I think I... Here. Alright, I think I have an idea. Yeah, cat was here. Alright, I know what the boxes are for. Okay, it's gonna force the cat onto the ledge, I think. There we go. There's a camera in here. Ah, okay, that works. What? Throw this photo out now. Do you understand me? I said throw that out, that damn picture. Okay, okay. So now I need to figure out where the garbage chute gets to. This works. I guess my husband might count. Maybe I can explain to the guy? I doubt it, but I mean, I'm going to try anything. So I need to figure out a way to get to the other part of the garbage chute. How do I do that? So I can't leave this area, not until I get to the roof. So I actually thought those were the same chute at first, they're not. There we go. It makes a slide. Alright, so picture. Throughout the picture, now it should land on the board. And now I can show it to the guy outside. Actually, I'm having trouble because these are actually somewhat logical solutions in a point-and-click game. I know him. Don't feel sorry for him. Take it. Okay. Now I can get to the roof. Hopefully. Wow, cool. And there's the roof. Okay. Actually, I was activating the light at first, just due to the timing of where my mouse was. Let's climb up here. No? I don't want that guy to ask me questions. It's not our antenna. Okay, I get what I... Okay, so... our antenna... that's with the antenna, it will... it'll screw up the TV signal, which should allow me to get the jerk's attention. Question is, what do I do? Wrong. So how do I... keys of his car. So I need to get the keys from him somehow is what I'm seeing. I have a stepladder. On the bench is gone. Yeah, that's what I thought. Anything I can do out here? No. Anymore. Okay. I'm 90% sure I have all the pieces, I just don't know how to use them. Nothing else can grab in here, right? Not that I can tell. Do I still have the... no, I don't still have the camera. Okay, that's what I thought. Get the board back, maybe? Nope. Alright. So, I obviously need to get the keys away from him somehow. Doesn't look like I can talk to him at all. Alright, this is the point where I look something up, because I cannot figure it out. Let's see here. Oh, it's so obvious now that I know what the answer is. I even saw it earlier, I just didn't think of it. Should be able to do something with the antenna. All right, I think this is where the pliers come in. No? No? Do I just interact with it? Need a tool. I feel like the... Okay, not what I was expecting, but it works. I feel like the pliers should be in there. Oh my god, the kite! This is probably Andrew. How are you doing here? Who the fuck do you think you are? Oliver, please come down. Our child is on the street now, alone. Don't you tell me what to do. It's you to blame in all of this. What's wrong with you? You don't care about anything. You don't care even about your own son. Okay, I guess this is not, I hate this guy so much. Okay, I'm actually curious now, if I didn't grab the knife, what would have happened? God, what have I done? Let's find my son. I just want to say something, but I completely forgot what it was after seeing that. They're gone. Okay, I got wires. The music definitely fits this. I think that would be it, but I wanted to at least check it. Oh, is that crowbar? Yeah, crowbar should work. light bulb, a lamp socket, lamp socket. Any chance? Too short. What if? No. So now what am I missing? Yeah, so I need to turn the light on. How do I do that? I have the right idea, I just don't know how to go about it. Wait, did that actually... Is that all I need to do? It's facing the wrong way. I need the other side. Alright, so if I do... No. So obviously I need the light to go on that side. The question is, how do I manage that? Top one has power. I know I have the right idea, I just don't know what I'm doing. So, I'm gonna look things up again. I did that. Got that. Did that. Oh, there is one thing I missed. Okay. It makes sense. I just completely missed it. I was actually getting confused because what I saw was saying something that I wasn't aware of. Here, I think, is what was saying. Electrical panel. So, not a good idea. What? I swear that's what. Oh, right. I need. Okay. Alright, so now that that's open. Okay. That makes more sense. So I had the solution, I just didn't have all the pieces.
I do this... Is that right? I need a red light. Was not expecting that. Now I need to find my kid. Oh no. So, the kid's dead, I'm pretty sure. Well, Anatoly Kaval, they did a good job. I had trouble with the puzzles, but that was all on my end. But they did all the art? Wow. This is really good artwork. So I think there are more of their games on Steam, so let's take a look out. So I'd like to see more by them. Thank you for playing, check out other games. Yeah, I'm going to keep an eye out. So sad, though. Alright, I'm clicking on other games. I want to know. Little Kite. Okay, that's Little Kite and the Kite are the same game, then. Oh, it's a remake of the Kite. Okay. And Repentant, a dramatic point-and-click adventure about a criminal who's trying to atone for the sins of his past. And it says on Steam and Itch.io, so yeah, I will be checking that out. So thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys next time. Have a great time wherever you may be. Bye guys.